I certainly have always had the perception of nature having intrinsic value, of creatures within nature having value in existence in and of themselves. And I think Christian scripture describes God's creation as good, and as each of the different components, as God creates them, being deemed good. And I think that's indicative of the natural tendency I feel I have to ascribe intrinsic value to creatures in nature. Working with and studying corals can be a discouraging endeavor. The bad news tends to be much more predominant than the good news. Certainly, as a Christian, I derive hope from the good news that Christianity offers, that there is a God who cares about us and a God who has created a plan for us as humans to be redeemed. And I think also a plan for all of creation to be redeemed. I think that humans have a role in that. We know that we have a responsibility as stewards of creation. We don't do a great job of that. But God has promised, I think the concept that we have a partnership with God in that stewardship and maintenance of nature gives me hope that it's not just me trying to save the corals, but there is a partnership. And as I said, it's participating in, to some extent, God's interest in the maintenance of those ecosystems functioning.